Hi guys, welcome to AppSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Naseer again with a new tutorial video. And in this tutorial, I'm going to teach you guys how you can connect your Shopify theme with your GitHub account. And this tutorial is a beginner level tutorial, so you don't need to have any knowledge of GitHub or any knowledge of terminal or fancy commands, which everyone is using in other tutorials. In this tutorial, I'll give you a simple walkthrough of how you can connect your Shopify themes with GitHub using GitHub Desktop application, which you can download in your laptop and do it everything like push your theme changes to your GitHub account really easily without using any commands. You'll just be doing that everything with the UI. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I keep creating these videos for you guys to help you with your e-commerce journey. So without further ado, let's jump into the screen. So guys, in order to connect your theme with GitHub, make sure you're logged into your Shopify store and go to GitHub Desktop and download this on your PC. I'm on Mac, so I have already downloaded this. So here's my GitHub Desktop, and make sure you are logged into your GitHub account as well. Now, first thing which we're going to do is connect our GitHub Desktop with our GitHub account. So I'm just going to click on sign into github.com, and here it will ask to authorize all of the public repositories, personal data, etc., etc. You just need to click on authorize desktop, and I'm going to add in my password. Here we go. Now there's another pop-up which says open GitHub Desktop. Now click on that, and it's asking me the name and the email. So that's my name and email for my GitHub account. Just click on finish. And that's something related to Mac. It's asking me to move the application from download to desktop. So I'm just gonna click on move and restart. Okay, now my GitHub Desktop is connected with my GitHub account. Now, in order to connect my Shopify theme, so let's go to online store, and here I have my theme, and just suppose I have done multiple changes in this theme. I want to add a version control system in Dawn theme, and I need to connect this into my GitHub account so multiple developers can work simultaneously, and I have all the version control history of what are the changes being made from which developer. So in order to connect that, the first step is that, so I'm teaching you guys the easiest step on how you can connect that. There's another way which you can do through terminal, but I find that easier to connect it with GitHub Desktop. Okay, now second thing which we do, which we will do, is create a new repository. So that's our second step. First step is to connect your GitHub Desktop with your GitHub account. Now second step is to create a new GitHub repository. You can do that through GitHub Desktop as well. And you can also do that with your GitHub account. Let's go to my GitHub account and create a new repository. So here's this plus icon, and I'm going to create a new repository. And let's name it Shopify Theme GitHub. So that's the name of my repository. I'm going to make it public. Click on add readme file here, and then click on create repository. Okay, now I have my repository created. Now let's download this theme where I've already done a lot of customization. So click on these three small dots and click on download theme file. What it's gonna do, it will send me an email of all the theme files. So I'm just gonna download all the theme files which is being sent to me via email. So guys, that's the export email of my theme. And you will just need to click on this theme export here to download the archive. I've already downloaded the zip file of my theme. Now what I'm going to do, I'll connect my GitHub repository on my local system with my local system. So let's go to GitHub Desktop and click on clone a repository from the internet. And here I'll click on the repository which I need to clone. So that's the one. Click on that and select root local path to be the desktop. And select desktop here, and now click on clone, and here we go. Our repository is now connected with our GitHub account here So our GitHub desktop and our GitHub account is connected. Now what I'm going to do, I'll move all my theme files in my local system within this folder. So if I go to the desktop, here's the folder which is created, Shopify theme GitHub. Now I'm going to move all of my files within this folder. So let's open up the downloads where we have our archive. So that's archive of the theme which I downloaded. So I'm going to unarchive that, unzip that, and here are all of the folders which are in my theme. So I'm just gonna move it to the folder which is connected to my GitHub account. That's the folder in my desktop. So let's move all these folders to my folder which is connected with GitHub. Okay, sorted by name. Okay, looks nice. Now if I go back to my GitHub desktop, you can see that it's showing all of the files, and now I'm going to make initial commit to connect it with GitHub account. Initialization and commit to main. So that's going to upload all of the files to my GitHub account. Now here we have push origin button, click on that. Now all of these folders are being uploaded to my GitHub account. Okay, it's done. Now if I go to my GitHub account and hit refresh, you can see now I have all of the folders which I had in my theme. Okay, now how to connect this GitHub repo with my Shopify? So let's go back to Shopify themes here, and here we have add theme button, click on that, and now click on connect from GitHub. Once you do that, you will have this side drawer showing up which will ask you to log into your GitHub account. Now click on login to GitHub button and it will show a pop-up here. So okay, let's close one of that. Okay, now I have this pop-up which is asking me to connect with GitHub account. Now click on this account where I'm already logged in. Okay, now you'll have this pop-up showing up where GitHub is asking you to allow the permission for Shopify app. Now click on authorize Shopify button, which will connect your GitHub account with Shopify. Okay, now another pop-up which is asking you to which repositories you want to give access to your Shopify app. I'm going to select all repositories. You can select specific repositories if you want to give Shopify limited access to your GitHub account. So if you click on only select repositories, I can just select the repository which I just created, but for now I'll select all repositories. Okay, once selected, click on install button. Now it will install an app to your GitHub account which will connect your Shopify with your GitHub account. Now you can see my account is showing up here and I have option of repository. Now I'm going to select the repository which I want to connect with. So that's the repository which I want to connect. So that's basically my theme which I want to use in my Shopify store. Okay, click on that. And there are, it's asking which branch you want to connect. So if you have multiple branches, you can select any of the branch here. I'm going to select the main branch for now. And here we go. Now our theme is connected with GitHub. Now, if we make any changes to our local system, to a local folder, it will automatically create a version in our GitHub account. And if we make any change to our Shopify theme from Shopify store, it will also be showing up in our GitHub account. Now, let me give you an example. Now, let's first try to add some basic CSS in this Shopify theme. And let's see how it looks, how the version control looks. Now, first publish this theme. And if I preview this theme, so that's my theme. Now I want to change the color of my navigation. Now let's change the color of navigation by doing a little change in our base.css file. So let me find that. It looks really ugly though. Dark blue or blue, light yellow. Light yellow. Nope. This one looks worse. Light yellow. Yeah, that one looks fine. So we are changing the header background color to light yellow via CSS. And now let's go to base.css file by clicking on this three small dot and edit code and go to base.css file here. And in base.css file, we will add CSS to change our header background color. And that's the class for changing header background color. Let's add in there and add in the CSS code, which we tested here. Click on save. And now let's refresh to make sure the change is being made. Okay, the change is being made. Now if we go to our GitHub repository and hit refresh, you can see that we have two commits showing up. So click on that. And here you have the complete version history. Now, whoever will make the change from Shopify backend, it will show up here that Shopify bot made it a change. And you can also see that on your GitHub desktop. Now click on fetch origin button. And here you have this option showing up where it's saying that there is a change in the main GitHub repo. You need to pull that to your origin in your local folder. So click on pull origin. And it will show all of the changes which are made. Now in our GitHub desktop, if we click on history, we have this showing up that 2 minutes ago, someone added this code to our base.css file. So it's a great version control system and multiple developers can work on one single theme and it will show who made what change. Now let's try it out by changing the code in our local system. Now I'm going to open up the VS Code. And in VS Code, I'll select the repository as we have that on our desktop folder. So go to desktop and here we have Shopify theme GitHub. Just click select this folder and click open. You can also drag and drop on your Visual Studio Code. Now open any of the file. Let's search for base.css file. So here's the base.css file. And now I'm just going to remove the code which we added. So that's the code which we added to change the color. And now if I remove this code and save the file and open up the GitHub desktop, now it's saying us that there's a change being made in your local theme files. You have to push it to your main GitHub branch. Now let's make a comment, removed CSS from base.css file and commit to main, click on push origin button. And now changes are being pushed to the main branch of your GitHub repository. Now, if I open up my GitHub repository and hit refresh, you can see that the user is showing up and it's showing up what changes are being made. So that's it, guys. That was the most easiest way to connect your GitHub with your Shopify themes. If you are doing theme development, it's one of the most easiest way to connect. Let me know in the comments below if something wasn't clear for you and if you want me to create a more advanced level GitHub tutorial for you. Until next video, have a great day.